Sorry for not making episode 8 for handled reasons. It's just that I was sick and I got nothing better to do. So yeah, I hope you guys understand. Anyways, on to the episode. It's time for the elimination! Welcome back to you, Baby Einstein. So today we got a total of 17 votes, which is a lot more than last time. Yet the first person safe is Violet Case with 0 votes. Well, at least it's the least votes anyone has gotten so far. Also safe are Baby Bottle, Dance Floor, Fortune Cookie Slip, Highlighter, Necklace, and Zebra Cake, with 1 vote each. Well, at least it's better than I expected. Yep. With 7 people safe, now it's either Purple Paint, Little MB, and X-Ray Machine remain. The two objects in the show versus this cat-like girl right here. Also, the last two safe are Purple Paint and X-Ray Machine, with 2 and 3 votes respectively. Little MB is out with 6 votes. Even though if you pull off the immunity block in episode 6, I'm sorry to hear that you're eliminated. I'm sure your parents are crying right now. This is a very sad episode. Now let me get you back home. Okay, that intro gave enough time for me to get Little Abby back home. Next challenge is a game of hide and seek. Hammer from Object Samsung will be seeking. And if she finds you, you lose. And if she doesn't, you win. And if she finds two hiders, then she wins. Go! Well, I have no hiding spots in this world, so I might as well go off exploring. Well, I think I know what will the best hiding spot will be. Transition! And there we go. Maybe this would work. Okay, looks like you guys have found your perfect hiding spots. Hammer from Object Samsung, it's time for you to go searching for highlighter and index card. Okay. I wonder what's in this bush. Wow, I already found index card. Wait, what? How did you find me? Okay, I had a feeling that highlighter went to the playground or something, so I'm gonna go check there next. Well, it's linked the same time card, but freshen up. You know what? I give up. You know what? Highlight wins. Just let me go back. Okay, calm down. You know what? Since Hammer just gave up from finding Highlighter, that means that he wins for Team Baby Einstein.
Surprise.